and we Velcroed, we put pieces of Velcro on the platform and on the bottom of the pumpkins themselves. And when we dismantle it, the pumpkins goes in two huge bins, and these things right here get stored. They're just long and skinny, so they get stored all in mass. And it takes about somewhere about an hour and a half to set it up. There are two LOR CTV, the PC versions of the controllers. There's two of those that actually control the lights inside the pumpkins. The sequencing for the lights when they're speaking, you'd think it was simple, right? It took a lot of time to make those lights flash on to make it sound, make the sound and the light sync up together. The big boy here, the first time I connected him up, he worked great. The servo could make him go, but the servo couldn't make him stop. So the inertia ripped out the gears in the servo that's in there. So the servos themselves I bought from China, and I think I paid $10 a piece for the servos, except for this one. This is called a PTZ servo, and it stands for
pan tilt and zoom. Pan tilt and zoom.
Pan tilt and zoom. That's correct. And so this one, you'll notice he'll pull himself up, and he goes back and forth, and all of the different angles in between them. This little guy was about $75 or $80.
Ouch.
And the rest of them were $10. The big one doesn't move now because I can't find a servo with enough horsepower behind it to make him.
I never counted them, but you're probably right.
22. There's C7s and C9s, and it eventually will go to RGB. Maybe to take it there would actually be simpler to set up because you just link them all together. And if you want to look back here to see what makes them go, this is what makes them go. Okay? See this? It looks simple, but they're very complicated little guys.
Keeping the wire order arrangement is what's probably the most difficult thing.
Yeah.
You're using two LOR boxes down there?
Two of the 16 PCs. The servo dogs. The servo dog boxes, what I actually just made those, and we had not even tested them yet. And if you look here, there's...